It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. And Dax, let's start with a Lindsay Lohan update. Apparently, she's in the clear for now. Is that right?
Yes, she's a very lucky girl. She is not going to be prosecuted for that whole jewelry heist that went down at a Hollywood party a couple days ago. You know, she was at the party, about $100,000 worth of jewelry and sunglasses went missing. The owner called the cops. Lindsay was questioned, and then she became a suspect. And now we know that they will not be prosecuting her, mainly because the owner of this house recanted his story, said, "Nope, never mind. I've got all my stuff. Let's just forget about it." So they did not have enough evidence to move forward, so she is now in the clear.
All right, appreciate that update. Moving on now, the intruder who broke into LL Cool J's house and then who got beat up by the star, apparently he showed his face in court and it's still pretty bruised.
Yeah, we were interested in what this guy looks like, and so he was in court yesterday. He pled not guilty to first-degree burglary, but had quite the war wounds to prove that he had to face off against LL. Had two black eyes. I'm assuming that's when LL broke his nose. He gave him the black eyes, and, you know, there's also talk of him breaking his jaw. But other than that, the guy faced off in court, and this would be a third-time offender, so he could potentially face life in prison because he's been in and out so often.
I don't think anyone's messing with LL Cool J now. All right, lastly, The X Factor is getting ready to premiere in a couple weeks. It looks like viewers can look forward to seeing the Biebs on the show.
Yeah, it's crazy. I mean, X Factor, they're really just packing this show with celebrities. And the latest person is now Justin Bieber. He has signed on to be a mentor for the contestants. We got pictures of him at this Hollywood Hills home with L.A. Reid. And apparently Justin was there to talk with a bunch of the contestants and give them some advice. And so you'll be seeing him. And he's only one of four celebrity judges, or celebrity mentors, that'll be appearing on the show. I'm not sure who the other ones are, but I'm sure that they will be just as famous, because Simon Cowell is packing them all in.
Yeah, packing in a lot of those young artists. All right, Dax, we want to thank you so much. You could, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of the stories, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.